Eba mi fi ni fun o. Eba mi fi ola fun se o. Eba mi fi o fun. O pe je o e. Abelika. What a wonderful thing. So unforgettable. Different colors. Am I wule? I wule when you come. I won't come. Pink, blue, red, and brown. What a look on the back.
Biroba lolu wogu. Ojo kolu to bao.
Which simply means that though truth is hindered, restricted, and covered, one day it will blow open in the face of the person whoever is doing that to it. And I know that profound truth is only found in the Word of God, but also in the various aspects of the human endeavor and departments and experience and nature, truth is also found there. I believe that is one of the reasons why the French say that the truth is found in the wine. Accepted, settled. But I personally discover that truth can also be found, not in wine this time, but in also in another drink. Milk. 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 Big bad. You will any time get low. What happened? We pay cool it down, can't you?
Left. Fissy, fissy, fissy. No, I can't forget. What's in the space? On the space. Go to conceal. It's all right.
O se mi lanu o polo nga ti lu sale o se mi lanu o polongo re o se mi lanu o polongo re O se mi lanu o polongo.
Thank you. Susanna, who is Susanna?
You know, I brought her over here the other day.
Who is more important in your friend Susanna or me, your grandfather? I've been calling you since now. I've not been feeling easy at all. Go easy. My stomach has been from my blood.
Did you eat anything?
I don't remember eating anything. No, I don't remember eating anything. No, I've not had anything to eat since morning.
Okay, did you drink anything?
Drink? No, I don't. It's only this milk that I've been drinking since morning now. I didn't drink anything.
Huh?
Uh-huh. What?
This whole milk?
Uh-huh. What is wrong with it? I still have 5 bottles still waiting for me to miss my sink or cause my disorder. I'm going to drink it.
Grandpa, you're lactose intolerant.
You're lactose intolerant. I have been, ever since I've been in Nigeria, I've been taking milk in summarized version. We have, can be condensed milk, but now I came to America, God has brought me here, and I saw the land flowing with milk and honey.
Grandpa, you do know that you're lactose intolerant, right? Meaning the enzymes of the milk contents is not going to sit well with your body, meaning you're going to be bloated, you're going to have a lot of gas. That's why you feel like you're expanding. So the other 5, you're not going to be able to drink it anyway.
Well, you have a point there, because I believe I've been going back and forth to the toilet now, but if I'm going to be corrected, maybe about 5 or 4 times. And,
That's nasty. Ew.
Nasty.
I'm going to get you something.
Go and get the drug. Milk.
La Amorika yi na.
Lo mo je kokan mo.
Rashos experience. Wara. Wara. Wara milk.